Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I'll be reviewing you this L'Oreal True Match Lumi Liquid Glow Illuminator. It is used for prime plus highlight. This is in the shade W101 Golden Dore. They have two variants in it. So this one, Golden Dore, suits for people with medium to dark skin tones. The other one has pink tints in it. So it is more suitable for people who are on a fairer side. So an illuminator is basically something that illuminates your face, gives that glowing effect to your face. It is more or less like a highlighter. So let's see the packaging first. So on the back it says it is a multi-use liquid glow illuminator. And you can apply it all over your face, like without any makeup. You can just first apply it and then you can apply your makeup over it. It can be used as a highlighter. It can be worn under, over, or mixed with foundations. You can apply it on your using your fingertips, and then you can blend on your skin. So this is actually a 20 ml tube. It is a liquid illuminator, and this was for 800 rupees, but there was Women's Day sale going on in Nykaa, so I got this on 25% off. I got this for 599 rupees. So again, on the packaging it says it is for warm undertones, like I already told you. For people with cooler undertones, you can use the other variant. This is, by the way, again in the shade Golden Dore. So once we open it, this looks something like this, and you can just squeeze it and take the product out. So I have taken it and it looks something like this. And if I smudge it, it gives a pretty it is golden and little bit bronze tint with it as well. So it gives this kind of look. You can always blend it and make it more subtle. So it will give a nice glow to your face. So there are various ways in which you can apply this illuminator. I'll show you a couple of ways in which you can use it. So the very first way is, like, obviously you can use this as a highlighter. Once you apply your makeup, foundation and everything, then you can use it as a highlighter. As you can see the picture here, like after applying your makeup, you can apply it over your cheeks, the bridge of your nose, your cupid bow and your chin. So it will give you a nice, highlighted kind of effect. Or there are a few other ways in which you can use it, which I'll show you. So the very first way in which I use my illuminator is by mixing it with my moisturizer. You know, when I apply it over makeup, I can use it as a highlighter, but then I don't apply that much of makeup, so it looks made up there. I like a more natural finish, so for that you can mix it with your any daily face moisturizer. I'll just show you how these two blended together will look like. So you can see I've taken a bit of moisturizer here. Now I'll mix some illuminator to it. So here I've added my illuminator to my moisturizer. You can always, take more or less product as per your need. Now we'll blend it. So you can see now my hand has a glowy, dewy finish to it. I really like the effect. I mean, this is that natural sort of glow that you have. It is nothing artificial. These sparkles or glitters are not at all visible, like not at all. I really like this effect. So in this way you can wear it on a daily basis without making it look obvious, and you can get all the compliments like, why is your skin glowing too much today? So the next way in which you can use it, by mixing it with your BB cream. I have L'Oreal Paris True Match BB Cream. It is in the shade, let me check. It is in the shade Honey BB. It is a 30 ml tube. Or you can use any other BB cream that you have, your Pond's one. I really like that Pond's BB cream, by the way. That Pond's, or I think Garnier, or whatsoever other, like my CC cream, whatever cream you have. So here I have taken a little bit of BB cream and my illuminator, and you can just mix it. It mixes very well with any makeup product. You can mix it with a foundation as well, actually. See, if you apply a normal BB cream or you apply it, it gives it that perfect dewy glow to your face without, you know, looking obvious. Nobody will even get to know that you are wearing an illuminator. So good. So the third way in which you can use it by obviously mixing it with your foundation. I have like my invisible finished foundation. This is the, you know, very basic like my foundation you can find. I don't use foundation, like I think I've used it just once. It is about to expire as well. So I'll just show you how to do that. So I've taken a little bit of foundation in some of the illuminator. We will now just blend it. This foundation is not even my shade. I don't know why did I even buy it. So it gives you a very subtle finish with the foundation as well. It gives you that illuminating dewy glow. Frankly speaking, I like it best when I mixed it with my, you know, moisturizer. That was the most natural look. I don't use foundation, but if you use it, you can definitely mix it with your foundation. And you know, you can always build up the product. I mean, you can use more or less of this product as per your choice. And the last thing is, like always, you can apply your makeup and then can use it as a highlighter. So, when I used this as a highlighter, I was able to see the particles present in it. But then basically that's what a highlighter does. So I liked it better with, you know, mixing it with product rather than applying it on top of products, because in that way we can use it on a daily basis. So that was my review on this L'Oreal True Match Lumi Liquid Glow Illuminator. I really like this product. I think it is a multi-purpose product. And you know, this is my very first time that I'm having an illuminator, and I'm really happy with it. So yes, if you like this video, please subscribe to my channel, and thanks for watching. Bye bye.